Hello and welcome to BeamNG Drive. I'm David Inark, and today we're going to take a look at a mod that I actually thought I had shown before, but I have not. And this one is called the Car Lift, and we're actually going to do some other fun things with it, or make an attempt anyway. Whoa, all right. Hop up on there. Whoops. Oh, that's not very effective. So I'm going to have to. All right. So when you're on the car lift, you can use page up. Oh, sorry. When you switch to the car lift. Oh, my gosh. All right. You can use page up to lift. Oh, look at that. That is so cool. Oh, yeah. There we go. So there we go. We have the truck lifted up. So at that point, we could come underneath. Well, if I can hit the right key. Work on the truck. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Very cool. All right. So page down on the keyboard will lower the car lift down to the ground. And then we can switch back to the truck. And if I wasn't an idiot and hadn't run it up off the way, oops. Wow, okay. All right, so I forgot this truck is so tippy. All right, but that's all well and good. However, what I want to do is I want to see what kind of damage we can do, but I also realized it's actually not attached to the ground. What I'm afraid is going to happen, though, is that when I do run into it, it's just going to move. Yeah, that doesn't do me any good. Oh, my gosh. Well, I've managed to bust the crud out of it, though. Look at that, man. Oops, sorry. All right, we're going to attempt. Well, I didn't get that one quite on the ground, but that's okay. I'm going to see if these will prevent, if these bollards will prevent the car lift from moving. But one thing I need to do is set these as the home position. All right, let's back this up. All right, we need to raise this puppy up. I'm going to raise this up, really. I'm just going to go ahead and raise that up to the top. I think that's a pretty good place right there. All right. Let's do this thing. All right, here we go. Attempt number 52. No, attempt number whatever it is. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, nice. Okay. Got the parking brake on, doof. All right, here we go. Let's see here. Oh, that's not a good angle because I can't see where I'm going. Oh, man. I'm hoping. Well, it could be a speed thing. Let's back this puppy up. Whoop, 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 whoop. There we go. Yeah. Oh, yeah. There should be plenty of distance for me to totally mess this up. I can't even do that right. Come on, Kappa. Okay. First of all, let's reset you. Put the parking brake on. Set that as the home position. Reset this puppy. Nope. All right, that's fine. So every time you reset the car lift, you have to raise it back up, which makes sense because I'm doing something it's not really meant to do, but that's okay. We're good. Ready? Go for it. All right. And I say we do this first person. I mean, if we're going to go head first into this thing, we might as well go head first into this thing. Oh. 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 That's not going to be pretty. Oh. What? Well, it's not pretty, but not for the reason I was thinking. I'm actually a little too high. Okay. Here we go. I also need a faster car, but we'll take care of that in a minute. Right now, we're all about just seeing what kind of damage we can do. All right, here we go. See if I can shear the roof off. How cool would that be? Oh, well, that's not the roof, but holy cow. Oh, that is some pretty, pretty damage. I do see part of the problem. Part of the problem is that the treads fold down, and so that kind of helps keep the car from barreling through there. I might need to actually turn this 90 degrees. I don't know. We'll take a look in a minute. All right, here we go. Let's see what kind of damage we can do. Racing. Well, I use the term racing very loosely, but anyway, we're in the van, cruising down. Oh, see, that hits the van too high now. I see. Oh, okay. All right. Go. Okay, maybe not. There we go. All right. See if we can chop the top off of this van. Oh, that's going to hit us right in the face. Oh, no, that's still... Wow. Oh, man, look at that. Holy cow. Yeah, the passenger would definitely be hurting. Oh, my gosh, look at that. That is awesome. That is very, very cool. I love the way that just, like, sliced right into the truck, man. Into the van. Oh, man. Okay. All right, here we go. I've moved the car lift 90 degrees. So now we're going to see if I can get decapitated. Whoa! Well, those were not the results I was expecting. I went right through it. How? How is that even possible? Okay, if I hit it head on. Yeah, it's solid. And if I lower this, even though I ran into it, and I drive up on it, that is solid. There we go. That's one way to lift a van. We're just partially on. Oh my, look at that. That's not good. How? Huh. Okay. All right, this time I've got the lift turned around, and we're going to see what happens if we hit this from the reverse. And oh man. Oh. All right, so I need to see what that looks like in slow motion. So, all right, here we go. Oh, yes, man. That was awesome. Woo, check out the van. Oh, my goodness. That was great. Holy cow. Oh, yeah. I love it. Oh, well, this time, not so much. Well, it tore through the van, all right. Oops, there we go. Oh, man. Oh, I love it. This is just, it's doing so many cool different things depending on, you know, where you hit the vehicle. So I think if we just raise it up just a little. Again, maybe somewhere in there. All right, we're going to change vehicles here. All right, let's see what happens if we take a rally car, the Sunburst, and throw it in here. Oh, yes! Oh, that is awesome! I mean, it didn't rip the roof off the way I was hoping it was going to rip the roof. What? It didn't rip the roof off the way I was hoping, but I mean, just look at this. Oh, that is, I love the folded effect through the middle here. That basically, if I remember correct, that basically is the indicator that it should have ripped the roof off. Oh, I forgot there's a roll cage in there. Oh, that probably has something to do with that too. Oh, that was awesome. Okay, let's get everybody reset. All right, here we go. Oh yeah. Come on, come on. Oh yes. Man, that is great. Oh, I love it. I absolutely love the damage that the car is getting when passing through that. So, oh, all right. Do some slow motion. See if we can keep going, keep it going. I think I even want to slow down even further. Oh. Well, okay, so that was a little higher than normal. All right, I know you guys are like, dude, really? Come on. I don't care. It's awesome. Oh, oops, sorry, wrong way. All right, see, I'm not real sure where I'm going. This is gonna be a problem. Oh, I missed. Oh, man. Oh, I love it. I absolutely love it. Okay. Oh yeah, here we go. Line this bad boy up. Oh, look at the damage. Oh. Man. I absolutely love the effect that that had as the car was passing through there and you saw everything kind of warp and morph and then we get carnage. Oh, that is great. I'm loving this. Yeah, this is pretty low. I'm not sure how this is gonna, I mean, I still may pass right under this. Oh, nope. Nope, not right under it. Oh, in fact, that was perfect. Beautiful. That's a beautiful thing. The question is, can I duplicate it? And that seems to be the problem. Duplication. It's hard for me to conduct proper experiments because I cannot duplicate the results exactly. However, this will be pretty close. Oh, man, look at that. The car's still wanting to go. Oh, that just rips it to shreds. Not to mention, look what it does to the car lift. Oh, I like it. There's the louvers just hanging out. How's it going? All right. Man. Yeah, you'd be toast. Let's get in the driver's seat. Oh my goodness, you can't even. That's the engine. Oh, that's because the engine's behind me, isn't it? Is it? I think so. I don't know. Yes, the engine's behind me. Okay, sorry. Kind of a doof. Except I'm sitting in the engine compartment. Now, how you cut, no matter how you cut it, it's not a good thing. That is not going to work at all. Oh, man. Yeah, look at that. Holy cow. Taking the family out for a cruise, driving down the road, going a little too fast, not really paying attention. Let's see what happens here. Let's do it from this side. Oh, man. Ah, that is awesome. Seriously, that is some of the coolest damage. Just what a great way to destroy a car, to destroy a, what do you call that, a prop. All right, now I did not reset on purpose. I didn't reset the lift intentionally because I wanted to see what was going to happen. Look at that. Instead of cutting off the roof, although it did a decent job of pushing it back, it flattened out the entire front end of the car. Man, that is incredible. So the funny thing is, I think I can pretty much leave the car lift where it is. I should probably raise it up a little bit just because, but we're a glutton for punishment. We're just gonna keep on coming in here. Oh, whoa, hey, we actually made it through. Look at that. I say made it through. Oh, holy cow. Look at the damage. Look at that. That's not going to be a happy driver. Oh, man. Or anybody, really. Oh, it's just so cool. Okay. I got two things I want to do. One, can I raise this up a little bit? Oh, sure. It's got some damage, but it still functions. And now, oh, here we go. Come on. Let's do it. See what kind of havoc we can reap. Wreak havoc. I don't know. Oh, that's going to line up beautifully. Oh, just yes. Tearing through. Man. What's funny, though, is... Well, yeah, there's no... drive shaft is broken. You think? Oh, man. Okay, so I'm going to do that in real time. See what happens. Come on. You know what? Let's watch it from the driver's perspective and see. What does this look like when you drive your car? Oh! Oh! Oh, man. Upside down on the pavement. And there's water right below us. Pretty high water table. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, yeah. We ended up flipped upside down, but the real question is, what's the damage look like? So let's see if I can pull this. Let's see, I gotta change my angle here. Come on, flip over. There we go. That's a thing of beauty there, boys and girls. And it's still drivable, except for the fact that the drive shaft is shot, evidently. Wow, man. Oh. Oops, monkey. That is great. One more time, because that's what I want to do. Let's go, man. Oops, well, I missed because I was too busy flipping my camera around. Ugh. I am going to try that, though. We'll see. I'll probably have to slow down right before I get there so I can get my camera around. Or I guess I could do this. I don't know why I didn't think of that before. We'll just do this. Ooh. Beautiful. Oh, not so much. Well, you know what, though? It's still drivable because this is a beast of a car. All right, well, there you go. That is the car lift with various vehicles just running underneath it, just to see what kind of damage we can do. Holy cow. That is very cool. I'll leave a link to the car lift in the description down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Feel free to leave any questions, problems, suggestions, horror stories. We will see you next time. Thanks for watching.